people who got TV. He drives church on Sunday. Hits me with his Tuesday laughs in every window. Hearing aids in every pew. Grandpa was a carpenter in town before the spank. Came home, had all the cigarettes and hammered nails with the bank. He was that old alone, shaved even in the dinner drawer. And put it around his power, totally didn't want. Now, grandma was a teacher, went to school and